So I'm reading from Persepolis by Marjan Satrapi. You, stop. They were guardians of the revolution, the women's branch. This group had been added in 1982 to arrest women who were improperly veiled, like me, for example. Their job was to put us back on the straight and narrow by explaining the duties of Muslim women. Why are you wearing those punk shoes? What punk shoes? Those. But those are sneakers. Shut up, they're punk. It was obvious she had no idea what punk was. There was no alternative. I had to lie. I wear these because I play basketball. I'm on my school's basketball team. Oh, sure, I can tell by your height. And you wear this jacket for basketball too? What do I see here? Michael Jackson? That symbol of decadence? No, it's Malcolm X, the leader of black Muslims in America. Don't give me that, it's Michael Jackson. Who? I don't know him. Back then, Michael Jackson was still black. Lower your scarf, you little whore. Aren't you ashamed to wear those tight jeans? They shrank. Go on, get in the car. We're taking you down to the committee. The committee was the headquarters of the Guardians of the Revolution.